In the fall of 2020, we felt the need to leave the city and settle down in the forest. We bought a 93-acre piece of forest in the province of Quebec, Canada.
Over the next 2.5 years, we built our own tiny log cabin, using only hand tools and logs that we harvested ourselves off our property. The cabin is a 1 kilometer hike from any accessible road, so everything had to be carried up.
During that time, we made sure to experience each season and learn as much as we could about our natural environment.
In June of 2023, we moved full-time into a cabin, leaving behind our city apartment and all the noise that came with it.
Unfortunately, we timed our move at the height of mosquito season and on the hottest day of the year, which made the move a little uncomfortable. But we knew that both these things are only temporary. Mother Nature then rewarded our hard work with the first thunderstorm of the year.
We went from this to this, and we couldn't be happier. There's still tons of work to be done on the cabin and our property. So if you're interested in following our journey, make sure to subscribe, and we'll see you in the coming weeks.